looks like a good place to settle. You know what we learned in the end zone? Basic needs come first and foremost. We have to build up a water and food supply. And then...
Humanity survived. Our ancestors have destroyed the world, and we had to pay the price. With over 100 years without sunlight, but we have prepared ourselves for our chance to make things right. They stole from us a life of happiness. Still, we will make the best of it. Even though Mother Earth is grim and tainted, we have managed to survive. And we will keep surviving.
We finally left the end zone. Just look at this beautiful scenery. It's marvelous. Even though it's a bit different from what we had pictured, we were able to secure a few basic resources and are storing them in our bus. I'm glad we prepared ourselves well for this kind of scenario, especially since our inventories in the end zone ran low. Don't forget that if you need additional information, you can look at our survival guide at any time. Well done. Everything you need to know should be right here. I think the time has come for us to at last build ourselves a new home here. Before we can construct buildings at all, we have to assign the profession builder to several settlers so that they can take care of construction contracts. In general, it's your responsibility to decide which tasks are important and how our settlers are supposed to be distributed to attend to them.